Yes, they took Chris. I think the cops left, but she's still yelling in her apartment. I guess her boyfriend is gone now. Apparently, all they do is fight. They live across from me, but I don't know if I hear anything. I'm pretty good at not paying attention, though.
Too much, but I feel like people are also blowing it. And I'm honest because you know I talk to you.
Yeah.
And you know I'm honest with you.
Well, I don't think you are.
Well, there's very few cops, and I've said you and Chris are the only three cops that I trust, mm-hmm. and that I'm willing to talk to.
But you understand the concern.
I get it.
But it's from, you know, like.
Yeah, and I know, but you know what? I know, I'm just funny. Especially that she calls upstairs, but she has domestic, she actually has domestic cases. And doesn't, she tells me to keep it a secret, and then she calls on me thinking I have one. So, it's just kind of. I get it. That's what I mean. I literally just like came and closed the door because my cat's kind of on my
Okay.
So when can I expect him to be home?
I don't know.
But why? Can I actually know why? I don't know. But he got his probation done with before we even moved here. I used an app, probably.
That's all I can tell you. It's a little before judge, and the judge is even longer.
When? Did we go to the judge today?
I don't think so.
But I said it's an app I used, so I gotta take it to 2 seconds to figure it out. Yes. Yes, Kitty, I know you can hear my voice.
Especially when she hears mom doing laundry.
I get it, I'm right here.
902-598-925. Okay.
Would you be able to call him in the morning if he, you know, if he gets in or not?
Just,
what number do I have?
I guess I can try to sleep.